Well, usually when we come to the artist market, it's hordes of people and really crowded. But I didn't get here till the very last day, and it's a really good show, and I didn't want to miss it. So from a different perspective, and you get to hear my shoes squeaking, Tom, Topher, Julie, Mike, Daniel, and Ryan. Oh my goodness, look at this. This is Mike. Let's do an overview first. I'm going to try to do a minimum of talking. To get up close on these are gorgeous. Makes me think of the Fabergé eggs that the Romanovs would commission. This is Julie Renfro. Tom Carey. Cake, mostly eaten. Daniel Sperry, the last piece of cake. That wouldn't last long in my house. is this. Yodi said you weren't gonna talk. Under open. Carter. Underpants, man. Called Nylon by Topher, and it's on plexiglass. It's like it's been etched from the other side. Video doesn't really do it justice. You have to see it, but since this is the last day, you'll have to wait for another one of his shows. It really glows. Show, isn't it?
I like this guy's work a lot. I like everything. And I like in the back gallery.
Ink on printed prime wood. So is it Aaron Taylor? Yeah. I'll be back there in a minute. That's John Brown. We're going to his show tonight at the Cass Cafe. I want to look at this face. Ryan Standfest. Personalized Shed Builders Elemental Equations. Stumble Bones Progress. Aren't we just amazed by all the ideas that artists have? I know I am. Another overview of this from a different perspective at the Detroit Artist Market. Stuffed. an Oreo cookie. Meeting tonight.